The world is a vampire.
Hello and good morning, Shafter High School, and welcome back to HKTV, Shafter High School's news source.
Today is Friday, November 22nd, and here's what's going on in our general community.
We're going to take a look at the schedule for Friday's two-hour early out.
Make sure you get a picture
of the schedule.
In order to take the late bus, you must have a late bus pass, so make sure you're getting that pass. If you are not going to athletics or tutoring, you should be taking the bus right after school.
Tutoring is available in the library after school from 3 to 7 p.m. on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays.
And the Pride store will be open today at lunch in the back of the dean's office, so stop by and redeem your general dollars.
Now we're going to send it over to Jensen for weather.
Hey, so I'm doing weather today. So today we're going to have a high of 65 and a low of 43. So it's going to get pretty chilly lately. It is getting pretty chilly lately. Friday is going to be a high of 67 and a low of 42. Saturday is a high of 67, a low of 40. Sunday is going to be a high of 67 and a low of 39. So it is getting a lot colder. Thank God. I'm super happy about that. And next week, don't come to school because we don't have it. So.
How do you feel about yesterday's weather?
I mean, I was wearing sandals in the morning, so, you know, I had to go back home and change because...
I know when you came over, you're all drenched.
I know.
Now we're going to send it over to sports and upcoming events with Frenchie.
There's athletic tutoring designed just for you in 303, in room 303 every Monday and Wednesday from 305 to 4. Stop by and get your work done or extra help when you need it. The Condors Field Trip Day meet at the front of the main gym at 8:30. Varsity Boys Basketball has a tournament at Miramonte High School at 2 o'clock and out of class at 11:45. Frostoff Boys Basketball has a tournament at Independence at 4 and 8 and need to be out of class at 1:05. Cross Country CIF Small Schools at Woodland Park and they depart at 7:45. Now let's take a look at upcoming events. The 22nd is a two-hour early out. The 25th through the 29th is Thanksgiving recess. December 2nd is a one-hour early out. And the 4th is a late start. Now, back to the main show.
On that note, have a great day, Generals, and tune in tomorrow for another great episode of HKTV,
Shafter High School's news source.